Hi folks, thanks for joining me again. This is a simple composition. I saw a nice picture on the internet. I thought I'd love to have a go at that. I've done my sort of own little version of it. So before I show you how I painted that, a quick mention. Both books on Amazon for anyone who's interested. So let me show you the colours I've used for this one. So, get the right way around. So for this, all I used was ultramarine, Payne's Grey, Alizarin Crimson, and Raw Sienna. Just the four colours, and most of it is always done with a large hake, and then number three rigger, and then a little rigger brush as well. Let's crack on with a little bit of clear water, and then I'm going to make this sort of peachy colour. A little bit of Alizarin, a bit of Raw Sienna. Mix the two together. Something like that. Same below down here. Bring the brush. I'm going to go again, Alizarin and blue. The paint's grey in there as well. That's going to support there. Clean the brush. Pull some of that colour across. And just take a little bit of the same colours. Suggest a little bit of a few little trees. Needs to be a little bit stronger to sort of show up against that darker background. It's coming down, something like that. And then just in there, we have a little house there, another one there, just the side of it. Up. Got like a big tree. That's being reflected down below. I'm going to stick another one just inside of it. That in a bit dark because again I want another, and this is a bigger building that's going somewhere, somewhere out there. Something like that. Again, let's clean the brush. Like side of that one. And this time I'm going to use the rigger brush. First, a reflection down there. Some of that off. This paint sounds, I'm not entirely keen on that, other than that scraping that I did. Just want to just make it a little bit more subtle. Get this flat against the board. Details. Give it a quick dry. I just want to strengthen some of the tones here and there, so I'm going to start off strengthening these trees here, and these reflections, at least that one there, I think. A little bit stronger. Scrape those, so I've lost them now, they're gone. Just scraping those out again. I think that's where they were. just need a hint of a bit of reflection of this just down here. And what I might do. Wet that bottom third, just where the water is. Just try and make it look a bit more watery. Or just wet it a bit. Try and move. I just want to put some figures in there, so I'm going to switch to the little rigger, just the little rigger brush. Take a bit of that colour, just using the same colours that's already on there that I've mixed previously, so it all blends in. Stick some out there as well. Three little people there just wandering around. Birds as well flying around, a whole mass of them over there. And then last but not least, I'm just going to stick my name down there. Let's just stick this in a mountain, see what it looks like.
So here's the painting in the mountains. If we're going to have a closer look, simple sky, nice peachy colour, a bit of alizarin, raw sienna, and then the hills in the background. That was ultramarine and alizarin crimson. Sort of lightened it. Just worked out quite nice there. Nice and light at the bottom there, just where I put the figures in, just so they stand out well. Put the trees in, bit of dark. Again, works out printing dark, so either to scrape the buildings out better. Very, very simple. You can see the buildings, they're actually just roofs. And your sort of imagination does the rest. This building there, just very, very simply, just scraped out. Again, started with the roof and then just pulled down the sides, and then just a few scrapes down here, like sort of timber fronts. A few random scrapes and scratchings here. Fence posts and random details. Brushed in the reflections. Looking at it, I think there should be a bit of reflection of this hillside in there as well. I think that would have looked a bit better maybe. Not to worry. Now little figures there just gives a focal point, the impression they're just walking maybe there's like a big lake or something just beyond there.
So that's it for today's painting. I hope you enjoyed that.
Quick reminder, books, just search for Stephen Cronin on Amazon, you'll see me books on there, and this painting will be on eBay as always. There's more videos over on Patreon. So until next time, thanks for watching, keep practicing. If you've got any questions, please don't hesitate to ask, and I'll see you again soon.